Today we're looking at the best and funniest TikToks of the whole year.
Wanna see me fall? Stephen Curry, how I ball.
So where are we going?
But there's a catch. Every single time that I laugh or even smile at a TikTok, I gotta take a shot of the Caribbean's hottest pepper.
Hey, that's pretty hot. I like that. Just comes on like a house fire. Just definitely hotter than any like of your standard.
And so I have the pepper right here, and let's see how much of this bottle we get through. So make sure to watch till the end. And if you like my jewelry, check my website down in the description. But anyways, let's get into the video, boys. Okay.
You don't wanna see me fall.
Wow.
Gosha garments and a white three on my body.
That's crazy. I hope she was trying to get rid of that pool, because I don't know any other reason you would cut the pool like that. Like, what did you expect?
3-0 fam, Mr. Worldwide, back at it again and let you know. I just came to remind y'all. Que se culo bota caca.
Oh, nah, that was like a jump scare. It actually got me. I was like, what's going on? He might make it. Point of view, you're getting mugged and see this, you feel safe now. Oh, nah. Imagine? That guy used to be really popping back in like 2021, 2022. His TikTok videos were top tier. I think I cracked a little bit of a smile in the video. Let's run the replay. Oh, nah. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to take a little bit of a... Just cause it was a little bit of smile. We're taking... Oh, my. Oh, I'm about to yak. Cheers, boys. That didn't help. When the cop enters the chat.
Oh my.
What? God. Oh my. Oh, why are they all running? That's really how I beat though. If not party, you see a cop car or a siren? We out.
This what? Is how you eat Foster's donuts. Right?
Okay.
Come on.
I'd be mad. Imagine you just bought some donuts for like your girlfriend or something, and then the wind just comes and steals that shit. Bro, I'd have to fight someone. Okay. What's going on here? Why is it flooding? Oh no! What's going on? What? Is it just me or were those people like in a cruise or was it just like their house was haunted? Like what?
Get off my Diet Coke!
Diet Coke.
Stop it!
Yo, she took the cat was like, your Diet Coke? Our Diet Coke.
Going, bro. If you walk through that door, we're done. If you walk through that door,
let me guess, he gonna roll.
That door, we're done.
Yeah, wow. I knew he was going. That's my man. That's my man. Thinking about that time when I thought the waiter was giving me a hug for my birthday, but he was just grabbing the candle. Oh no, this is gonna be awkward.
I'm trying to get rid.
Wow. Yo, that's so awkward, but I bet that happens to so many people. It's like when you go to the gym and the person at the front desk is like, "Have a good workout," and you're like, "You too." Japanese people
are genius.
Okay. Bro got the glizzy. That was a cool little invention, but you would never catch me using that, honestly. I can kind of feel my stomach. Oh my God.
Hey, we sure have to go.
So where are we going?
Yo, that scared me. I'm not gonna lie, that scared me. I was like, why is she yelling so loud? Clean my room. Oh my gosh. Disrespectful. Oh, she bad. If any of you guys have siblings like this, tag them down below. I just realized I submitted my Spanish homework with a translator in the background. Wow! No! I know bro teacher peeped that and was just highly upset. He was like, you know what? Christopher, I'm disappointed. F. Hey. Hey. Huh? Oh!
Papa.
Bro! If you do that to me, you getting a right hook, bro. You getting knocked out. No captions needed.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Me getting motivated to do okay. My homework?
I'm gonna be just fine.
Okay.
I'm just gonna be just fine.
A giant paragraph of words with no pictures or word breakdown loses all motivation. That's really how it be sometimes. Sometimes just like, you know what? I'm gonna get my work done today. I'm gonna be lit. Then I'm gonna go home, sleep, and chill. You look at the first page, you're like, bro, I'm done. I'm done. Nah.
Wait,
no one. That one friend that keeps everything in their bag.
Sage or lavender?
Oh my god, so thirsty. A pencil? Do you want scented, erasable, color? Were you hungry? I got you. Do you want it toasted as well? Are you a Nutella or a PB&J kind of gal? Yes, let it all out, sweetie. Let it all out. Wait, I think I also have almond butter. Oh my god, did it stain?
That's don't a fact, worry, though. There's always one of those gum. Friends with everything.
No, I don't have that.
I feel like we all low-key know someone like this, but it's funny, he says, I don't have gum, but he's chewing gum in his mouth. They never come through with the gum. 1 month of learning physics. Okay. Oh, that was nice. 6 months of learning physics. Oh, he's nice with it. Did he even make that? Oh! 1 year! Bro unlocked the Jesus Easter egg in that last one. Bro could literally walk on water. Hey, man. Who's singing? I feel like Connor is singing. How the hell y'all gonna ask me who was singing and not tell me who was singing? Like, now I'm genuinely curious. Who was singing? Who do y'all think was singing? Put that down in the comments. Thinking about that one time I got interviewed and thought that the microphone was my lollipop?
I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay.
Yo, imagine. Ew. You know how many mouths would probably, like, spit on that microphone, bro? Fatty Caddy. Oh, shit. No, the cat would got me. It's always the cat, bro. It's always the cat. I am not prepared for this other shot, bro. Oh my god. I don't think you guys even understand how hot this thing is. Straight face. I'm gonna give no reaction after this shot. None. This video better get like 1 million views, bro. Okay. Math is red, math is blue. Science is green, but English is yellow. English is red. My mouth, man. What do y'all think English is the color of? I think English is like a solid blue, honestly.
Yo, Mom, can I get some candies?
Sure.
I wish. Oh. Oh, God.
Candies are mine.
Respectfully. She said respectfully. They're my candy. Respectfully. They want to build in my home gym. Okay. What? I know multiple people with home gyms and all they just do is really just take from the normal gyms. That right there though, that's crazy. Staying in a cheap hotel with a big ass mirror against the bed. Finding out it's an acrylic two-way mirror. Oh no. This is why you gotta be careful where you guys stay, because there are some weird hotel and motels out there with people really stalking you. Scary stuff, bro. What me upset for a good reason. My brain converted myself and my feelings don't matter. I know I stumbled through the reading right there, but my tongue is hot, boy. Oh my god.
Sir, you need to put
excuse me,
okay. You're landing soon. That rule is stupid. Sir, it's for your
no
safety.
Cap.
Don't worry, I'll be fine, okay?
Facts!
Sir, oh, she's getting tight. About your safety, that's totally up to you. What I do care about is in case of a rough landing, your laptop will smash the face of the person next to you.
Hmm. Well, that's a good health point. Imagine your plane lands, you're sitting across the rough landing, and the laptop flies into your face. I'd be mad. Simple as that. When you bump into a person who only follows 70 people back on Instagram.
Oh, my bad, kid. I was just saying. Yeah.
Yo, I know for a fact we all know someone who's like this. It's like the same exact people that don't open snaps. You not a celebrity, bro. Cheers, boys.
Oh my god.
What's going on?
You wanna see me fall?
Damn. What? What's the point of even buying a vase at that point, bro? Come on.
Color is a carrot.
When you fall asleep in your online class. Me.
I think it's a carrot. Carrot, but, I don't know about carrots. I don't know.
Bro, I don't even think you guys understand, bro. I just unintentionally smiled, bro. Cheers, boys. I don't want to laugh no more, bro. I can't do it no more, bro. What the fuck is going on? What's going on, bro? Bro, it was so stupid. It was so dumb, bro. It was so dumb. I didn't even laugh because it was funny. I laughed because it was stupid, bro. I'm gonna cry. It wasn't even funny, bro. I promise it wasn't funny, bro. I promise it wasn't funny, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. My fucking eyeballs, man. Whew, cheers, boys.
You're dropping random pics to strangers on the plane, cause him bored.
Yo, this man is a menace, man. I hate people like this. Oh, she cute! Oh, she was kind of attractive, not gonna lie. Pretty attractive woman.
Let me in.
Oh my god. You're trying to get on the For You page without dressing up as
Willy Wonka.
Hey man, you want some advice about getting on the For You page? Follow my TikTok, bro. I know a couple things about going viral.
All you ever want to do is my age, shife and shrink. Anymore. It's like,
oh my god, bro, my stomach.
It's like,
man.
I'm not even there.
Me literally make you sick. So this pepper's starting to take over, bro. I don't think y'all understand how hot this is, bro. I can feel it in my whole body, bro.
Tell me how your boyfriend won't cheat on you without telling me how you know your boyfriend won't cheat on you.
WMS. I think all ladies need a man like that. I'm him.
Stop fighting with your sister and instead go on a sister date.
Can you knock?
Yeah, you tell her.
No.
Sisters are like that, man. Same with brothers. Tag y'all siblings down below. Tell your dog you don't want to play. Wait for it. I'm crying. Okay. Okay. Oh, he's getting sad. Oh, poor doggy. Oh, poor dog. Dog was like, why don't you want to play with me?
Okay, so I've been calling my husband baby for the last 3 years because I don't know how to pronounce his Swedish name. It's like Ragnar.
How you gonna be married to a man and you don't even know his name like that? That's some thought activities. Point of view, ask the teacher for your grade.
I just had a real quick.
What class are you supposed to be in?
Oh, I'm in Miss Jim's class. I just had a real.
Hi. Yes. He's in here.
Okay.
Listen, whatever. You're leaving. You're going.
Away. Sorry, I just had a really.
What are you here for?
I was just gonna ask you about my grades.
Okay. Looks like you're sitting at a 40.
Oh, okay. I think that was all I was here for, so.
That means you're failing.
That one almost made me smile if I didn't remember the torture of having to swallow each shot of this pepper. But that's a fact, though. That's really how teachers be. Why you gotta be so loud? Like, the class don't need to know, shorty.
Yes, my love.
Other people bringing lunch to school.
I got a sandwich.
Yeah!
Mmm, this is so good.
Ew, bread on bread is disgusting. Mm. Come on, man.
Yes.
Man, what? What?
What do you mean, what's that smell? You had the smell. Look away.
If you ever see someone bringing something like that to school, please report it immediately. A fish and a dead bot? Come on, bro. Point of view, you grab a snack and you see this. You still eating? So call out my... Hell no. Oh, he thick. Hell no, not eating. For the sole fact, because I don't swing that way.
Hey, Milo, we need to talk about something.
Okay.
You need to stop being such a bully to the puppy. You have to be friends with him. He's here to stay for a while.
Yeah, I was like, what you mean he's here to stay for a while? Like, how long are we talking? He's not... Man, what am I looking at? Okay. Oh my... Tripped and fell. Oh my gosh.
Okay, so everyone kind of loved the ask my coach
That's
what dive
so
I should do
deep.
Right here, right now. So welcome
That's so
back
far,
to
man.
Steph, what dive should I do today?
So I've been asking on my TikTok and people say back three somersaults with six twists.
No, thank you.
Okay, That's so much.
Which is back of the tower, moving forward, right.
Okay, let's
see
it.
Let's see it. Full sun. Oh. Oh my god. How scary should it be to jump from that height? Like, that was really, really high, bro.
How rare is your eye color? The most common eye color is brown, with approximately 55 to 79% of people having brown eyes. The second most common is blue, with between 8 to 10% of people. 5% of people have amber eyes, and 5% of people have hazel eyes. Only 2% of people have green eyes, and the rarest color of all, gray eyes, with less than 1% of people in the world.
Yo! If those aren't contacts, that is one of the coolest eye colors I've ever seen.
This took 2 hours. My friend has gone down. I revived him. Now we're heading southbound. Dip 5. Now we're in the Pleasant Park. Look at the map. Go to the march. 25. Dip 50. Xbox to play Dip 100. Today. You can take Dip 153. Dip I lost track. Damn it, it fell off.
That's disgusting. Look like bro had on a glove. Ew, that was so nasty. That's point of view, you grab a spoon for your dessert and you see this. Which dessert are you taking? Dog was kind of cool, but I'm still getting the ice cream, no cap.
Got a messy cabinet.
Fix your life from the dollar store.
Put marbles in a dollar store cake pan, add another on top.
And you've got a $3 Lazy Susan.
Hey! Hey man, sometimes you gotta work smart, not hard. Stuff like that will happen.
I put my friends in a GC for a bake-off, and this is what happened.
Okay. Well, that's nice! Oh no.
My friend has gone down. I revived
him. That's pretty good.
Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map.
What? Take me to your Xbox. Come on, Kate. Not bad, not bad, Kate. Oh my. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'd say out of all those cakes, at least two of them were actually pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
Show me the life hack that you randomly saw one.
Wait a minute.
What am I waiting for? What? What? That was a nice little life hack. I didn't even know you could do that. If you guys watched this far into the video, please like the video. It helps me get pushed to more people and helps me grow the family. So if you've watched this far, please like the video. I'd really appreciate it. But let's continue the video, boys.
Hey, mom's looking for you.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What did you do? Looking for a report card. Right. You're dead.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, dude. Report card 나왔지? 빨리 갖고 와.
Oh, no. I know you're in trouble. English F, math F, chemistry F, art F, PEC plus? What?
Professional 선수 되겠구나. 엄마, you literally failed everything. 네 건 어딨어? Mine's on the table. Good.
A, B plus for a man.
너 내일부터 쿠먼 가? What?
I think we're trying to show the stereotype that Asians moms don't get mad at the sons when they fail, but like the daughters gotta be like the best at everything. Get home from workout. Facts. Shower first. Please? Me?
No.
Ooh. 100%! Yeah. That's me as hell. Sometimes I get back from the gym, from a run, from a walk. Bro, I'll just come in and just lay on my floor. I'll be like, nah. And then I'll go shower and eat like a couple minutes later.
If you're blocked by a celebrity, who is it and why were you blocked?
So, went to New York.
Linking my boy Roddy Rich.
Obviously, he told me not to upload the picture, but I did.
Oh, nah. Why he look like that? I'm blaming, bro. I told you, don't upload that. I look ugly as hell. You upload it? Man, I'm blocking you. Stop.
Excuse me, sir. We're landing. Can you please put your laptop away? Just another small one? Handheld devices.
Sure.
Oh, my gosh. Why she folded like that?
You still need to put that away.
It's a tablet. It's small and it's handheld.
I meant, like, your phone.
Yeah, I can make calls with it.
Come on, bro. Don't be smart.
Hey! Whee!
Bro, if a flight attendant ever threw away any of my devices, we'd have to fight. We'd have to catch the fade, bro.
Pretty sure I'm the only person in the world that can do this, but if you can, duet this. I want to see it.
Okay. Alakazoo, alakazam. I like my sandwich with a little bit of ham.
Tell them poetry.
Boom. And to prove that it's real.
What? Yo, he's no, him!
It's all on the wrist.
Bro is him. My son's an airbender.
So it looks like you guys want to see. Can we see the like front of well, let's check it out. See me fall.
That looks nice, bro. I'd whip that. That was a pretty nice car, bro. hopefully you don't crash.
Does anyone else's family bully each other with Netflix profile pictures?
Mike, the only Mike was low-key the only normal one. If your family does this, put that down in the comments.
Let's clear this up.
Okay.
People have said in the comments, oh, while you're charging your Tesla car for an hour and watching Netflix, I'm getting my car filled up with gas in 3 minutes.
Okay.
Over there is a gas station. It costs you $50 to $60 or pounds to fill up your car, even though it takes 3 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
So while I'm watching Netflix, going for a bathroom break, or getting a coffee, it costs absolutely zero to charge the car.
That's the best part about electric cars, I'm not gonna lie to you, but it's not everywhere it costs $0 to fill the car, you know? What am I looking at? That looks kinda cool, I'm not gonna lie to you. What is that? Sometimes nature can be beautiful, bro. Many times I wish I could just live somewhere where there's just like beautiful tree scenery. When I'm off with Opidophobia Talks Back. Who that?
Or what?
Oh, nah. I'm not really sure what phobia that is. I don't even know if it's real. But if you guys know what that is, please put it down in the comments because I'm a little bit confuzzled.
Are you from New York even?
Yeah.
Are you from New York even?
Shut up. Big back puffer jacket even? If you're in New York, put it down in the comments. I'm from New York too. We in New York right now. Let's get it, bro.
Double tap when you see it.
No wanna see me.
Oh, that's trippy, bro. I'm not even gonna tell y'all what that was. If you knew what it was or saw it as soon as I saw it, put it down in the comment. First person to get it right, I'm gonna like your comment. So the time I overslept during training and woke up to my teammate about to do a full run. Oh no.
No, this seems to stay the same.
Yo, she woke up panicked. I don't blame her. I'm like, where the am I? If you're ever scared about being a bad person, always remember that bad people don't care about being better. He's not wrong. If you're a bad person, sometimes you're just like, I don't care. I'm Himothy. Like, stop. Like, I know I'm the shit. With nothing to back it up. Like, this is why y'all should subscribe to me, because no matter how wealthy or how up I might get through YouTube, I'll always just be me. I'll always stay loyal to my fans and always do what I'm doing, you know? Them shots definitely hurt my stomach. Like, I can feel my stomach lining crying for help. But get this video to 1 million views, please. So thank you guys for watching. If you watched all the way through, watch my next videos. I promise they're just as good as this one.